Honey, how are you adjusting with Coach Chuck's system?
It's been good. No, really, it's been good. Coach Chuck is very patient with me, and he really teaches me. It's a new system, so a new perspective with everything, and I'm really happy to be learning from him.
Sa'yo, Coach, kamusta yung adjustment ni Vani dun sa sistema mo, dun sa paano mo siya napasok sa sistema mo?
Well, sa quality kasi nung kayang gawin ni Vani, hindi naman sa sobrang mahirap bigyan ng kumbaga yung mga lahat ng drills or yung kaya niyang i-improve kasi since ano naman, UAAP, nakita ko naman siya na alam namin kung anong kaya niya, and sabi ko nga very thankful kami kasi pinili niya yung signal and yung performance niya nakikita niyo ngayon, ako, sure ako, mas magiging maganda pa sa mga susunod na teacher mga next conference pa kasi sobrang dali niya lang turuan and sobrang willing lagi matuto.
Ano bang specific role ang binigay mo sa kanya, Coach?
Well, wala namang malaking adjustment kasi same lang siya nung since college, yung outside hitter. So yun pa rin yung position niya. Siguro additional ano lang, analysis ko pang position. Pero I'm sure galit siya. yung opposite position naman, kaya rin niyang laruin. I'm sure since college, marami na siyang matutunan and bet na nadadala niya ngayon. And siguro yung maturity lang sa tournament. Siyempre, mas mataas yung level ngayon.
Vani, so signal still very much well in contention for the semifinals and you're still, and you're now getting more minutes on the board. So what particular aspects of your game do you think you can still build on and improve on to continue helping Signal in your chase to the semifinals?
Of course, every aspect of the game. Still new to this league, so I'm really learning more with my more experienced talents. But of course, blocking number one. But then Coach Chuck really teaches me. He's patient with me on that. But then, yeah, everything, my maturity, like Coach Shaq said,